Welcome back and good morning. It is 6:39 and it's time.
Mm-hmm.
Here we are, the moment of truth. In a moment, we're going to find out which one of us is the winner of Dancing with the Anchor.
And for the record, we don't know. We have not been told. Our producer has been keeping it hush from all of us. She says she wanted a genuine reaction.
We're going to be told in our ear.
Yeah. So she wouldn't tell us anything. So we're going to find out when you find out. Well, last week, in honor of the hit show, we showed off some of our dance moves. I got to go first.
You actually had some moves.
Oh, well, thank you. You ain't seen my moves. I performed the Paso Doble, and it was a very serious dance. There was supposed to be like tension between Alex and me and the going back and forth. So everyone's like, why are you so serious?
There's something going
fear.
On there.
Yeah, so I had to be very serious for the performance.
I did the rumba, which is also supposed to be this sort of passionate, intense
What's
dance.
What's that? Passion?
Yeah.
Look at the intense look on his face.
I'm intensely counting.
Paul's like, where am I going? Where am I going?
Yes, one, two, don't screw this up. That's what I'm thinking. Let her do all the work, put the arms up, and I'm supposed to grab her right here. Boom.
And there I am, profusely sweating with Tamara doing the tango. I had to, I got a workout doing
nice
this dance.
Nice clean lines.
I had to work on that, and I had to lift her a lot.
Yeah, you did
a lot of
good,
lifting.
Chris.
A lot of lifting, that's right. So.
I love that arm.
There it is.
Here we go. A lot of shaking in the right places, I hope.
I love your face right there.
Such a great time. What a fun dance. Very upbeat. So thanks to Tomas for teaching me and being patient.
Earth, Wind, and Fire. It sounds good. I hope I looked okay in the hustle.
It looks great.
It's so good.
Yeah, you know, I was channeling my 70s inner disco diva, I like to say. So, you know, it was back and forth all over the floor. And, you know, it was hard to film because, you know, he was here, she was there. Okay.
All right. So the moment we've all been waiting for. And the winner of Dancing with the Anchors is...
Felicia!
Oh,
wow, there it is.
Really?
Here's your mirror.
I need like confetti or something.
Seriously? I seriously thought this was going to you, Chris.
You know what? You and me both. Actually.
Hey, breaking news. Chris Emma apparently was the close number two.
Oh,
it was like
my
a neck and neck.
Felicia squeaked it out.
Wow. Thank you.
She spent all weekend voting for herself.
I did post it on Facebook, and I was like asking everyone, and then all of a sudden I saw my brother, my sister, the family was just reposting.
I've got to admit, I did cheat yesterday. I had the advantage. I anchored the morning show, and I told everyone to go vote for me.
And it worked so well. You know what? I'm going to share this with you, though, because I thought your dance was so fabulous. Well, I thought everybody did a great job. Considering we only got two lessons,
right.
45-minute lessons, I thought, my mom was like, really? Only 45? I go, I know, right, Mom? That was pretty good. Oh, she was on our side.
And a big thank you to all of our teachers. They did a fabulous
job.
They
were great.
They were great. Very patient.
From Fred Astaire and Jupiter, they were wonderful.
They deserve the trophy.
Absolutely.
Right?
And if you have no idea what we're talking about, in case you missed it, you can watch all of our dances by going to WPBF.com. And thank you.
Congratulations.
So exciting. Thank you.
Well deserved.